by the sea, at a place that's known as Second Narrows. They were building a bridge of steel. They hammered and cut and they riveted, and the welder's torches were bright. They were making a strap on the river's back, and the river started a fight. Let me tell you about steel men working on a bridge to cross to that water. Steel men working on a bridge of steel. Steel men working on a bridge to cross to that water. Steel men working on a bridge of steel. But it happened on the 18th day of June, 1958. The people fished quietly from the shore, the deed was getting made. Oh, the wind was a-tugging at the maple trees, but a steel man knows nowhere. If somebody wanted to bridge the Pacific, a steel man would be there. Oh, Lord, steel men working on a bridge to cross of that water. Steel men working on a bridge of steel. Steel men working on a bridge to cross of that water. Steel men working on a bridge of steel. Well, all of a sudden the wind picked up and it blew as hard as it could. And the steel bridge said, "Out of heck with it!" And it broke like a piece of wood. Oh, the girders buckled and the rivets broke and the water heard the cry. And the steel shook off of those working men like a mongrel shakes off flies. 18 men as hard as nails, eager as the young bride. And it was going up to a quarter of four when a Second Narrows had died. Working on a bridge to cross to that wall of steel men, working on a bridge of steel.